Students at Tulsa's Hale High School will soon have a new opportunity to help build their futures. The school is adding a new construction program this fall. TPS says it will be a great chance for students to build career-ready skills and even earn industry certifications.
Most facilities are struggling to find skilled labor, and so I think this will help our students have an edge.
Hale's construction program is going to welcome 140 students to its inaugural class.